name is Dr. John Francis, and I'm also known as the Planetwalker because for 22 years I walked the planet without using motorized vehicles after witnessing an oil spill. And 17 of those years I spent with a vow of silence. Here in South America, I spent 5 years walking the length of South America. I think the walking and the not speaking really allowed me to slow down and listen to nature. So it's one of the things that I enjoy most now. What started as a protest became a lifestyle. And so I just enjoyed that lifestyle of walking in silence and being in nature, listening to what people had to say, because I believe people are also part of nature and part of the environment, but also being able to get to places by foot and just allowing myself to listen to things like the trees and the wind in the trees and to hear the grass grow, so to speak.